Hey YouTube, so I'm here to show you guys a quick hairstyle that I kind of stumbled upon accidentally by just messing with my hair. Alright, so all you're really gonna need is about one or two bobby pins. Preferably have some bobby pins that are a little, a little bent out of shape so that, you know, you have some room to hold thick braids like these. Just take like the middle section and pull it back like this. Just make sure you have it all down. But when you do this, when you pull your hair back, you can either do it like this, or I like to kind of do like a sort of turn with my hair. There you go. More of a like this. So I just have like a little bit of height, I guess, with this, than just like a regular little throwback. And then you just start the basket weave like I was showing before. And just keep going, making sure to leave this hair out on the edges. If you don't know how to basket weave, look that up, because I'm just showing you it's really simple. Just back and forth. Keep going. You want to keep basket weaving until there's not a lot of hair. You want to keep basket weaving until there's not a lot of hair in the back. I don't know what it's looking like back there. Usually I never know what it looks like. Alright, once you get to this point, you're going to want to take this hair and smooth it. You're going to want to smooth the hair up like this. Even if you have a piece like this, it doesn't matter. Just put it up there too. Make sure you can get most of it pulled up. Kind of just pull pieces. I mean, you're gonna have pieces that are untucked. Later you can just go back and fix those. But for now, as long as you have the main pieces, it's fine. Now, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take these pieces, and then you're gonna basket weave over the back part like this. It's really hard to do this without looking, so just gonna put it in the back like this. And then take the other ones, take whatever's loose. Put that up there. There you go. Now this is basically the finished product. And what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna want to take this piece. This is the last piece that I pulled over. You're gonna wanna take this piece and you're gonna wanna secure it with a bobby pin. I don't really worry about my bobby pins being invisible in my hairstyle, so if that's the concern you have, then you can fiddle with it as much as you want. See, I have pieces like this that want to just tuck loose pieces. Like, I don't like the way there's like a cliff, sort of, with this hump going on here. So I'm just going to kind of pull them over to make a smoother little hump, I guess, and try to shove a bobby pin there, and yeah, that's good enough. And that's the hairstyle. Here you go, this is the finished look. If I didn't give you a good enough description, then you are definitely welcome to ask questions. Hope you guys enjoy this hairstyle. Peace.